I agree. When what you think, what you say, and what you do are in harmony. That was Thursday.